What is up, guys? It's your boy Salty Wobble here, and today we're doing Never Have I Ever Challenge with
Jocelyn,
Anna,
Shiel,
Anna,
and yeah. Do you guys want me to figure out Snapchat things?
No.
Yeah.
Yes and no.
Sure.
Okay. But I guess we'll just start off since most of you guys know what this is. So yeah, let's go with the first one. Never have I ever injured myself while trying to impress a girl or boy I was interested in. Okay, so I have not.
No,
okay,
I'm
gonna say that'd be bad.
Shiel, you're lying.
I try. It's like I do wrestling to impress. Okay. He's like, yeah. Never have I ever had to run to save my life.
I almost got hit by a car.
I guess that counts. My issue was like ran out of my neighborhood and I got chased by like 3 giant dogs, and that was scary. Oh, so that's mine.
You're scary though.
Okay, never have I ever taken food out of the trash and eaten it.
Disgusting.
No, not like days, but like you it fell in there. Like,
oh, crap.
If it fell in there, then yeah.
Yeah. It's not like days later, but it's like it fell in there. It's like I don't eat that. Never have I ever broken something at a friend's house and never told them.
I'm sure I
don't. Yeah, I've never seen that.
I don't think I know Trey does. He broke a ton of things in my house. He found out later on though, I'm like, really?
Okay.
Breaking light bulbs?
Breaking light bulbs? How do you break a light bulb?
I mean, if you're
break a light bulb?
Well, I mean, when you're playing soccer inside a basement, I mean,
oh God.
It goes down.
Never have I ever snooped through a friend's bathroom or bedroom without them knowing.
Everyone has.
I feel like every girl has.
100%.
Like, that's what you do when you go in a
yeah.
room.
Yeah.
So. Never have I ever shoplifted.
No.
I don't think I have.
I'm a good person.
Wait, you have?
What did you do?
I took bracelets when I was like 6 and mom made me return them.
Wow. Never have I ever had a bad fall because I was walking and texting.
Oh, yeah.
I think I ran into a wall or something.
I ran into a wall.
That's not a fall.
Yeah.
But still a wall.
Like, this is like a
I've hit the curb and then fell.
Yeah.
True. I think I have.
I think I did it recently too.
Never have I ever been arrested. Okay, we should all have. Okay.
No, I'm just kidding.
Never have I ever cheated on a test. That's.
I don't know.
You 100% cheated.
No, I have not. I never have.
Bet you a
bet.
You probably did because you said that to Harrison. That's such a lie.
Only every now and then.
Never have I ever fallen in love in first sight.
That's cool.
No, just me.
Maybe food.
Yeah. Oh, food, yeah.
That counts.
Never have I ever accidentally said I love you to someone.
I said it to my coach.
I said to my teacher.
Oh, wait, yeah.
You said to my teacher.
Teachers, yeah.
Or I call her mom, too, sometimes. It's weird. Never have I ever had a crush on a friend's parent.
No.
Ew.
Okay.
Stacy.
Oh.
Okay. Hopefully, none of us have. Never have I ever smoked weed. Just like
no.
Okay.
No.
Never have I ever drank alcohol.
Not in a bad way. What about like a sample?
Yeah.
Like on accident, maybe. Yeah.
Does that count?
It does.
Wait.
Justin drank it when a baby.
Yeah. She told me about that.
Yeah, every day.
I thought grape juice. Okay, so I saw this wine bottle, and when I poured it out, I thought it was grape juice, so I took a sip.
What is this? Never have I ever peed my pants in public.
I'm a little kid. Everyone has.
You have it in public?
When you're a kid, you do that all
the time. That doesn't count though when you're a baby. It's like when you're capable of knowing that you have peed in your pants.
Yeah, true. Okay, so we know that. Never have I ever peed in the shower.
nasty.
I do love
that. That's nasty. That's nasty. That's nasty.
That's nasty. That's nasty.
That's
nasty.
That's nasty. That's nasty. That's nasty. That's
nasty. I aim for the hole in the
bottom. What?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. That's, wow. Too much information.
Never have I ever fell in public.
Yeah.
Jocelyn, like, told me that one time.
Like, I fall every 2 minutes.
At school, many times.
We all have.
At gymnastics meets all the time.
I've fallen down the stairs on multiple occasions at school.
Oh, wait, I tripped up the stairs. I guess that counts.
In public?
That's not really public. Was everyone walking
in public? No, that's at school.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I've done that too.
Never have I ever sang in the shower. We all do that.
Yeah.
I don't have a good voice. So it doesn't matter.
Shower.
Never have I ever, let's see, kissed someone. I have not.
Okay. Yep.
We're all lame. Okay, I think that is it, guys. Yeah, that concludes the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe. And maybe we'll do another video later on. See you guys next time. Peace.
You should have said Happy New
Year.
Yeah, you should have said Happy New Year.
You can still do that.
Yeah. Ah. Oh my God. Look at Happy New Year. Oh,
Happy New Year.
We should get one of those popping things.
How should we do that?
We should win the popping thing. Oh my God.
Oh,
we got
it. That'd be lit.
I don't know how to do this.
Unwrap it.
Yeah, let's have a little tutorial for us.
And then you turn the dial in the direction.
The direction? That's crazy.
Don't look down into the barrel while you turn it.
What?
How do you
get these off?
Oh, you hold the black base and you go like that.
Why do you guys do that?
So like this. Yeah. like here, yeah.
Wait.
How do you have
don't.
Okay. So.
Wait, someone help me get this off.
Wait. Time out.
This one?
No,
left or right? There's an arrow. Oh, okay, I see it.
What?
Wait!
That's
why
the arrow.
You need help.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
I didn't get it to work.
Okay. I couldn't get it either.
Did it work?
Did you get that?
Mine was like delayed, yeah.
That was cool.
Oh, yeah, mine was awesome.
I know mine wouldn't turn. I was like, let's leave it.
Okay. Can't do it?
Aim it at Shield.
Keep going.
Make Shield look down into it.